Oh, hey, how's it going? Hey, did you enjoy the lessons that I showed you? I hope so. I hope you're getting something out of it. I hope you're also using the tools I've given you. Use those brushes, the custom shapes, the color swatches, the actions. Use all those things because they'll really help you produce really great images a lot faster. These things I've spent a lot of years putting together, and I really hope you're going to get something out of it. If you create something really cool, if you get a really nice image retouched, send it to me. I'd love to see it. My email address is Dave, Dave, at Cuerden, Cuerdon, .com. And also, if you want to look at any of the work I've done, go to my website. It's Cuerdon.com, Cuerdon.com. And also, if you have any questions, if there's something that you don't quite understand with all this, or if you just have a suggestion on something I could do better for a later version of this, feel free to email me with that too. And as far as questions go, I will get back to you as soon as I can. It might take me a while, it might take me a few days, but I do answer all the questions I get for technical advice eventually. So just give me a little bit of time with that. So again, hope you had a good time. I hope you learned something. And let me know if there's anything I could do better with it, or if you have any questions, and let me see your work. So, hey, thanks again. I really appreciate it, and I'll talk to you soon. I'm gonna go back to my magazine.